All right, so it's Friday morning, and Mama's taking Daddy to the eye doctor, because I might have pink eye.
Yeah. What else you gotta tell them? Yeah. And what else? Oh, yawn. Yeah?
Adventurous day, huh? Yeah.
And it's true. Dada has pink eye. Going to Granny's. What are we going to Granny's for, Mom?
Ben and Emma's birthday party.
Cousins.
Okay, here we go.
Sunday morning. Going to have breakfast with the family. Huh.
You already ate, didn't you? Yeah. You just come and be cute.
Hey.
I'm sorry. I do this.
I look like the jerk.
No.
Oh. God bless you.
Oh. There. There, you're welcome. Oh. You're welcome.
Alright, Sunday afternoon, and that means time to cook.
So I was prescribed some eye drops for my pink eye, and got about another week left of those. It's just being precautious, not touching anything, washing my hands constantly, not holding Nora, not hugging Lauren, none of that stuff. Just being no contact with anybody. Just made the weekend a little hard, but that's okay. Better be safe than sorry. So hopefully this will be gone in a week. And by next weekend, I'll be back at 100%. It's looking like we got some cool weather coming this week, so fall's on the way.